Hello, I am XX Swagnamite, hashtag Euro420XX, and I will be giving you your
instructions
today. Today we will defeat the Illuminati. You must sneak into their secret underground lizard base and fuck them up in 360 no-scope 420 blaze it for the good of all man, kid. Here is your standard issue Mountain Dew Ghetto Blaster. Don't forget to drink Mountain Dew and eat Doritos along the way and buy our new Borat Doritos. You will enjoy it. Good luck. The future of MLG is counting on you. YOLO.
YOLO. So, hey guys, and today I'm trying something special, and it has some sort of... You know, weird shit is going to happen all the time. wrong way. So basically, if I get a sniper, because I know for sure there is a sniper, I'll try to no-scope these bitches to death as much as I can. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, because as I said before, commenting is not going to be any use. So let's get done. And also I'm going to try not to die at all. It shouldn't be that
we'll be right back.
Get wrecked. Who the fuck is shooting?
Wow.
Yeah, I did see something here. It's a new thing. But as I promised, no scope for me. I need some more money to do. Health is almost full. 256 is the maximum health. Okay, so let's main here. I'm going to reload again because I'm paranoid. I'm gonna drop the shots. Where the hell was that door? There it is.
Don't stop shooting.
Okay, so I guess you're gonna need to go in Shrek's swamp. Can't wait to get penetrated by Shrek. I'm guessing after this door, there is a pretty hard level coming, so let's see. Fuck off.
That's the wrong number!
It's cool that this sniper just one shots quick scopes 360 everything. I have to try a 360 no scope. So I don't really know if you heard me because that was a hell of a noise. The thing is, fuck off. I'm trying to get the 360 for you guys. It seems like keep beating me harder. Guess I'm going to have to do it the normal way, the normal no scope.
What are you doing in my swamp?
Wait, shooting the ball far away is too easy. Fire! Time to find the king of the swamp. Come on, shoot. I did it!
Actually, a Spiderman. The Illuminati put me into Robot Mecha Shrek, and now I am here. One with Shrek. And my heart and soul is full of old.
What?
Shrek is love. Shrek is life. Now I know you are wondering, because I am wondering the same question too. But if I am killed, then who was phone?
So that was about it of this game. It's, you know, there was a guy trying to talk over me when I was, you know, gaming. I was just gaming, no scoping all the shit, and there was some strange dude trying to make a commentary over what I was saying. I don't know who he is, you know. Yeah, actually it was me. So thanks, but I wasn't really you couldn't really hear me because of the no-scoping that was going on. I actually managed to 360 no-scope Shrek, which was pretty epic. So thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please rate it and have an absolutely awesome day. See ya.